Hello students, hope you all are fine. So students, today we are going to start writing missing letters. Okay students, so open page number 4 of your book number 1. Okay all these students, so first of all write here today's date. Okay. Then here you all have to write classwork. So students, before starting this missing letters, first we will recap A to Z. Okay, so let's recap with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Okay, students? Now, students, we will do this page. It is page number 4. Okay? So, question is write the missing letters. So, here you can see one exercise. Okay? Here you can see one boy and we have to start small a to z from here only. Okay all the students. So first here you can see A is written over here. So next letter will be B. Okay, so here we will write small b like this. Okay all the students. In this way we have to write small a to z. Okay all the students, small a, small b, small c, then small d. Okay, so write with me small d like this, then small e, then small f like this. Okay, then small g, then small H like this. I, now tell me what comes after I. J. Okay, so write here J, small j, then K. Okay, write here K like this. Okay, then L, write small l like this, then small m, then N, then O, then P, then Q, Q for queen, then R, after that S, small s, then a small t, then small u, then V, after that W is written over here, after this X, then Y, and in the last we will write small z. Okay all the students, so do this page in the same manner. Okay, don't start from here, you have to start from here only. Okay, start is written over here, that is why we will start from here. Okay all the students, do this work with neat and clean handwriting. Okay students, thank you students, bye bye.